have. So I am going to be dyeing my hair today. I got these. I got me some gloves and a cap, obviously. And y'all see when I play my video where I dyed my hair. This stuff I just threw away because I was moving and I was like, I'm not taking this stuff with me out here. I can always buy other ones. And this is my problem, y'all. I have a problem with throwing stuff away, for real. I'll be throwing everything away because I don't have the time. But this is the color that I got. I didn't get the blonde. I kind of wanted it red, but I didn't want to go for like a red color because I feel like the red color, it's nice on some people, but I don't think it would look good on me. So I got this copper color. And I got Dirty Volume Developer. And I want to mix these and just put it in my head. Put it in my hair. And just put it in my hair. So, yeah, let me mix the color first. I'm gonna put the whole thing because I want to also use it. It looks a little orange, but that's the color I'm going for. Let me put that thing in here. And now, it's looking like this. I want to stir it up. I'm gonna just use it, I don't care. Because what am I gonna stir it with? Let me bring this down a little bit. Like, what am I gonna stir it with?
Trust in you.
your edge out. Touch an iceberg, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out?
Okay, so I think I comb it out real good. Now I'm just gonna let it sit. I really feel like it's almost done already. But the back has some spots that are still dark, and I want them to. Oh, these are big. So this is what the color is looking like. I feel like the front clipping a little better because I feel like right here looks a little dark from that bugging. But yeah, let me dry it up a little bit more. Dry my hair a little bit more. I think this color looks cute. I prefer the other color, honestly. But this color is cute too. Take some leave-in conditioner.
and serve it. Alright guys, so I just finished the sides and now I'm going to do the curls. I'm gonna start in the back. When I'm like close to the front, that's when I think I'll record. Alright, so let me section it. I am almost done. I just have this little part left, which is like the front, and I'm gonna do it. This is how the back is looking. I love this style. I tried it one time and I said, this is my signature style now, please. Because it's so cute. It was so cute. Take some mousse. I think I am going to try. Let me make this come in the front. I feel like it will be cute if I make it come in the front.
Trust in you.
I'm gonna wait for it to dry and then I will be back. The curls are looking so cute, yo. It looks so cute. I really stand by this. This mousse curl defining with hole. I stand by it. It's literally almost done. I'm gonna need a bottle soon. But yeah, I will see y'all when everything is dry. My hair is dry, y'all. It is finally dry and it looks so cute. It looks really cute. I love the color. I'm gonna wait tomorrow during the day so I can show you guys what it looks like with like natural lighting. And yeah, I love the color. I feel like it suits me very well. Oh, somebody needs to go down. Tomorrow I'm gonna pull them a little bit more. But I Anyways, see y'all tomorrow. Hopefully I don't forget to finish this video.
Oh, let me face the sun, because what? Okay, we done.